RJD Chief Lalu Prasad's eldest daughter Misa Bharti is likely to appear before the Income Tax Department today over Benami property charges. This after the Enforcement Directorate arrested her chartered accountant Rajesh Kumar Agarwal on the 22nd of last month. Agarwal allegedly aided illegal transactions involving Lalu's kin, Misa Bharti, a Rajya Sabha MP, and her husband Shailesh Kumar allegedly have links with a firm, Michelle Packers and Printers Private Limited. Now, this firm is suspected to have entered into Benami deals for the purchase of a farmhouse in Delhi's Bijwasan area. On the 16th of May, the IT department had searched multiple premises of about 24 entities connected to this case and seized documents and computer hardware. Shivendra Shivastav is with us on the phone line now. Shivendra, give us more details of how Misa Bharti is connected to this entire case and whether after the arrest of her chartered accountant, there is any likelihood of her being drawn into this investigation as well.
Yeah, a few days back, Enforcement Directorate has arrested one Rajesh Kumar Agarwal, the chartered accountant, who was associated in converting black money into white, and this was in tune of around 8,000 crore rupees. And he was supposedly also chartered accountant. He also given his services to Misa Bharti and her husband for converting money and for Benami transactions for land purchase and property purchase in several places in Delhi NCR. So he was also he also revealed a few facts about Misa Bharti involvement in tax evasion cases. So that's why Income Tax Department summoned her for appearing at Income Tax Office today on 6 June last week. So, but this is very unlikely that Misa Bharti will appear today because, as per sources, she is not willing to appear today as her husband is also called tomorrow on 7th for appearing in front of Income Tax Department. But notices were served and she was called on 6th of June for appearing in front of Income Tax Department for further investigation.
All right. Thanks very much, Shivendra, for joining us on that story.